And the Internet Crimes Against Children Task Force made 8 arrests in Mississippi last week through an effort called Operation Trick or Treat. Suspects charges range from child exploitation to enticement of a child. Investigators tell us 2 of those suspects were convicted on child exploitation and possession of child pornography. Multiple agencies assisted in those arrests.